On this day, 18 years ago, a prophet was born into this world. Kind Father, we thank you for this, your image, Emmanuel Whipple, namesake of three generations, a gift to the world. And before formation in the womb, God appointed me as your mother. Yeshua HaMashiach then knew you. And before you were born, he consecrated you and appointed you as a prophetic gift to the nations. For in this, you inherited the birthrights of your Creator, made in his image, reflecting his good works, his power, and his anointing. So, Father, we pray in a birthing celebratory manner that you bless Emmanuel abundantly. Father, I make birthright intercession, commanding all blessings that is owed unto my son be released unto him now. I give God praise for the gift of a son like you. I thank him for his faithfulness and mercy over your life for all of these years. May you continue to flourish in God's blessings. His countenance shall shine on you. You will find favor in the eyes of men. The earth shall yield its increase for you, and you shall not lack. It shall be in agreement with you to fulfill God's purpose for your life. You shall be a pillar in the earth. I thank God for another special day, the day when God sent you into our lives. I bless him for his blessings and protection over your life. I thank God for many good moments we have spent together, especially as a family. As you grow in age, may you also grow spiritually, emotionally, mentally, and financially. The Lord will cause you to dwell in good health, and everything you lay your hands on shall prosper. You shall do the work of God and excel in it. Your life will be a living sacrifice to God. The Lord will save you from darkness and despair. He will protect you from the eyes of wicked. He will give you grace to grow and wisdom and gifts. Amen. Happy birthday, my dear son.